Connecting to a server via SSH is simple. You type in SSH, the username, @, and then the IP address. And hit enter. And as you can see, I'm connected. I didn't even have to enter a password. And we'll talk about that in a future video.